KTLA 5 Sports Final, powered by your Southern California Ford dealers.
On the 30th anniversary of their 1988 World Series championship, Dodgers seeking their second straight trip to the World Series. And the Dodgers handed the ball to the rookie, Walker Buehler, in Game 7 of the NLCS against the Brewers. Let's get to the action. In the